On one end, the train looks normal. But look from this angle. Logic's broken!